Desarde, can I do anything for you?
You seem to be mad at me for some reason. Do you still resent the fact that I called your ship a boat?
No, it has nothing to do with that. Nobility makes me uncomfortable. I'm sorry if I was rude.
I can't blame you. Most nobles are tiresome. I hope that I've managed to change this poor first impression of me.
You have? I was wrong about you. You are different. I should have realized that sooner. I hope you can forgive my manners. It was foolish of me. Did you want anything else?
How did you become a Nort?
As you may have guessed, I am sea-given. I was given to the Norts when I was a little child, for a reason I ignore. I think I was originally from the Congregation, but I have no memory of my family. I took my first steps on the deck of a ship. That's all I can remember. Did you want anything else?
I must leave you.
Desarde, can I do anything for you?
I must leave you.
Greenblood, do you need something?
I must leave you.
Thank you. Selection, whatever you need to be the talk of all Serene. Excellency, welcome back to my modest shop. It is an immense honor for me to be of service to such noble clientele. What might I do for you?
Where do your products come from?
Most of the products that I sell are made in our beautiful nation. Clothing, boots, hats, all from our own craftsmen, with extraordinary workmanship. Ah, you have certainly noticed the blue in our linings. That is impossible to imitate, and we alone have the secret. Of course, we do ship in some foreign merchandise, most of which comes from Alsard. They are also extremely fond of blue, which makes our trading easier.
How has trade been here? You seem a little off the beaten track.
It is true that we are far from the continent, but we trade a great deal with the other cities on the island. And believe me, to keep our stocks replenished, we take advantage of every ship, no matter its origin. It did take us a while to get things set up properly. We had to convince the Nords not to take advantage of the situation, which was no easy task, and to persuade our associates from other nations that they would also benefit from the trade. But in the end, we are all making profit for the greatest satisfaction of our clientele.
How is business in general?
I can't really complain. The advantage of selling a little of everything is that we always have buyers. I saw many of my fellow merchants forced to close because of the epidemic. And alas, I lost some really good customers, practically friends. But those of us who remain need to continue to live and to buy. And your noble presence here will bring me even more clients. Of that I'm certain. Thank you for your visit.